Hey everyone, it's Kim, Angel Dream Crafts, and I know this looks different. I'm sitting at my sewing table in my craft room, and I had my camera over here on the weekend because I was video chatting with some friends, and I had some sewing I had to get done, so I've been out all day today, and I just didn't feel like moving my setup back to my craft table, but I'm going to have to do it for the live tomorrow. But anyway, I just got home, like I said, and I found in my mail today my wonderful, happy mail, not happy mail, but happy, because I got it, mail, from Nola. Hey, Nola! And, I wanted to do a video because the stuff that Nola sells in her Facebook group is really just so lovely, and, she has really good prices, excuse me, and I wanted to share with you what I picked up this time. And everything was wrapped beautifully. I did open it because I just couldn't wait. So, and she sent me a lovely card. And she sent me this beautiful thank you card here. And it says, Kim, thank you so much for your continued support. I love watching your channel as well when I have time. You are extremely talented. I hope you are having a much nicer spring weather than us. Today is the first in a week or so without fresh snow. We all love those muddy spring days, especially with animals. LOL. That is so true, Nola. And I'm sorry you still have snow, my friend. We don't have any more snow, but it has been wet and gray and rainy and yuck here. But yeah, no more snow, thank goodness. But thank you so much, Nola, for your lovely words. And yeah, I'm a huge fan of Nola's Facebook store, and there will be a link in the description box for you guys to go over. And with the card, she sent me this pretty little bag that she altered. It's so adorable. It's a little black velvet bag, and inside it was this gorgeous lace. Look how pretty. So thank you for that freebie, Nola, and I love the little bag. I'm going to keep something special in there. So thank you for that. And I want to show you these first. Nola had some beautiful tassels in her store. And look at these. I mean, wow. And these are the colors in my living room. So these are going to go in my living room drapes because they're huge and just so lush and beautiful. I love them. So I bought a pair of those, and they've got the really heavy cord on it as well. So I have two of those. They're absolutely stunning and gorgeous. I love them. And I know there was a few other people that were lucky enough to get tassels from Nola this time as well. And I'm sure you guys, if you haven't seen any of Nola's oopsie videos when she goes thrifting, you will find them in the link, like I said, in the description box. And then everything was wrapped. I did open the big package, but there was this package as well, which I think I'm pretty sure I know what this is. And it's, thank you for the beautiful ribbon too, Nola. I love polka dots. So let's see what's in here. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, cool. Okay, so this is some sari edging, and I bought all she had. She just put it up. It's in a beautiful silver. Look how pretty that is. And I forget how much was here, but I said I'll just take it all because it was such a good price. And I love this kind of trim because this is great for handbags, tote bags, pretty much anything, the edging of a journal, anything you like, this is good for. So I took what she had, and I'm sure I'll be sharing some with friends as well, but I love it. Thank you, Nola. And it's kind of, I mean, it's almost like leatherette in some ways, like the ribbon, but it's not, but it's very heavy. So sparkly. I love it. Thank you, Nola. And then she also was selling these. Nola messaged me and said, these are little sequin flowers. And she said, you can get these at Dollarama in Canada. And I said, She asked me if I still wanted them because I shop at Dollarama, but I have never seen these at my Dollarama. So I said, yes, I want them. So they're really pretty, and I love the pumpkin spice color that they are. So they're going to be fun to embroider on pieces, and yeah, they're really cool. I can't wait to play with those. Thank you for those, Nola. And then a gorgeous, gorgeous bundle of yummies. Just amazing. And again, it was wrapped up beautifully in tissue paper with this lovely lemon yellow ribbon. So thank you for that, Nola. And I'm just like dying to get into this. When I saw these, I got two of them. This is beautiful upholstery fabric. Look at this. I mean, can you just see the cover of a journal? There's the back. It's like a burgundy. So you could use either side. You really could. But you know me. These are my colors. The teal and burgundy and gold. I just love it. It's so pretty. So I got two of those. And, you know, that's going to make just an amazing journal. It really is. So, yay! And this, Nola put this up and I found it within like a couple of minutes of her putting it up. Because you have to be quick in Nola's group, otherwise, you know, you snooze, you lose kind of thing. Because things go like that. And when I saw this, I kind of gasped and I said, I don't care what that is, I want it. It is a beautiful doily, but it's beaded. And it has all these little black seed beads. There's some along the edge here. In the pineapple, all the way through. And I'm not cutting this up. I'm going to be keeping this. I may use this in my bedroom on a dresser or somewhere in my home because I just find that it's so beautiful and unique with all this beading on it that I'm going to keep it. I mean, somebody went to a lot of trouble to put all those seed beads in their crochet stitches, so I don't want to cut that up. I think I'm gonna save that one for a while for sure, but it's gorgeous. I love it. And then this, I'm planning on this summer doing a gardening journal, and I've been kind of, you know, collecting things and thinking up ideas. And then I saw this fabric that Nola had posted, and it's just beautiful for a garden journal. I'll try and open it so you can see the whole thing. It's a huge piece. And it has the Latin names like delphinium. Oh, I don't want to say it. It's Latin. Tarragon. But it's beautiful. I love it. What's this one? Sylvia something. I'm not going to try and speak Latin. I know that's a delphinium because I grow them in my garden. But beautiful patterns on here. Look at this. I love. This is Alum, it's called. I love these. So that, to me, would just be a beautiful cover. And, of course, there's little butterflies on it. Little violets. Geraniums. And what's this one? I cannot read that. Hypericum berries. Okay. They're not berries, but this is Hypericum, and being a florist, when this goes to seed, it creates these red berries, and we used to use these all the time at Christmas. You'll probably see them in wreaths and things like that in fresh arrangements. They're called Hypericum berries, and that's the flower of what it looks like before it goes to the berry stage, the seed pod stage. So I was really excited about that fabric. And I think it must have been like a pillow sham or something. So that's cool. Oops, I hit my camera. I'm sorry, guys. New setup. I don't really know which way to hold things. And I'm hoping to do some sewing tutorials. So that's another reason why I was over here. Just to feel it out and get my friends to see, you know, does it look good here and you know, which angles? Because I'm really excited to do some sewing tutorials soon. So, and then this, I just died when I saw it. It's a baby sheet for a crib, but look at this beautiful embroidery. It's huge too. And it has Bambi on it. And it's absolutely gorgeous cross stitch. So I don't know what I'm going to use it for. I may make something for my granddaughters with it. I might make them each a book bag and put this on it. That's kind of what I was thinking when I saw it. But I love Bambi and I love embroidery. And this was unusual embroidery to find something with Bambi on it. So I just love it. I love, you know, the work that goes into this type of thing. So. And of course, there is a bit of lace on the bottom as well. So it's really beautiful, Nola. You find the most wonderful, unusual things, which is why I like shopping in her store. And her store, by the way, is called Nanny's Attic. And then this, she had large pieces of. This is very cool. This is just a big curtain piece, but... I loved these squares on here, and I hope the camera will pick this up. It's really fuzzy, like soft and dimensional, and I mean, there's tons of things you can do with this. You could cut this out, and this could be, like, you could make a mini book with these squares. The bottom part you could use as a trim, you know, so there's a lot you can do with it, and then it's got, like, the holes in the center that everybody loves. This is a beautiful piece. I love it, but I love that this is so soft and dimensional. You can see the threads there, I hope, anyway. I hope you can see the threads. It's beautiful, Nola. Thank you so much. That's really nice. I mean, she has such a good eye for finding these beautiful things at her thrift stores. I would love to go thrifting with you, Noel. If I ever come out that way, we're going thrifting, girl. And I found these. They'd actually been sitting there for a while, which I was surprised about. It was a set of four doilies. And I thought these would be good for wall hangings. You could make a front and a back book cover with them as well, but I thought for four, I think they're only $2 for four. And they're the heavier material. I mean, you can cut the flower out if you want and then use the other part for snippets or even a trim if you wanted to. So that was a set of four. So I really love those. And then this I loved because they're square. Square doily is not easy to find. So I have this, and there is four squares, one here, 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 and then up here. But if you fold it like that, and then like that, then you've got the cover of a book. You can run your fiber or seam binding or sari ribbon down the side, and then I've got some other square doilies in my stash that would make great pages. So you could do that, or you could just cut the four squares and do what else. But I was thinking a book when I saw this, and I just thought it was so pretty. Lovely color too. It's that lovely ecru color that everybody likes. And this is a set of 10 doilies, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, 10 doilies. They're lovely. Look at these. Absolutely gorgeous. You know, and everything is so, like, well cut. I'm sure she cut these off of a larger doily blanket or a tablecloth or something, but she's really good at cutting the doilies. Really good. And everything is so, like, I don't know, it's just in such beautiful condition for being thrifted goodies. And this, oh my gosh, you guys, when I saw it, this was one of the early things I found too, and I gasped and I went, I don't care. I think this was like $6, but I didn't care. I was like, I have to have that. Look at this. I mean, bling. It's so beautiful. There's a lot you can do with this piece, and I'm certain that I will be cutting it up. But could you imagine the sari piece that came off? I mean, it's a beautiful sort of aqua color. And then it's got this giant applique. So, you know, and then it's got all these little rhinestones on it. It's so beautiful. Nola, this is gorgeous. I love it. You could cut this piece off here and just have that, and then cut this piece here, and then there's the littler flowers. Like, it's beautiful. It's absolutely stunning. Oh, love that, Nola. And that's the metallic thread too in here. And then these are kind of like AB rhinestones here, and then the clear ones. But that's all metallic thread, the gold. Oh my gosh, so pretty. I love it. And then this, I don't know, is this a table runner or something? It's beautiful. It's huge too. So this is the edging. And it's a heavier gold material. You can see there. And then it's got the embroidered flowers on it with the little, is that a rhinestone? Yeah, little stones in the middle, or metallic thread. But look at that edging. It's beautiful. And then the center has this kind of crackle look. It's gold, but it has like a white crackle almost. And then it has these beautiful embroidered pieces on it with the little flowers. And it's like a gold and an olive green in metallic thread. And then there's this beautiful vase with the leaves. And the motif runs like all the way down. There's the corner. Like, I don't know what I want to do with this, but something beautiful. I don't know what though. I mean, it's so pretty. I mean, it would look lovely on a table. Look at these swirls here. With that metallic thread. And then it's got these little ones here. Whoops, sorry, am I in shot? I'm sorry, guys. It's got these little motifs here. It's absolutely stunning. The embroidery on here is amazing. And then there's another vase on this side. This is gorgeous, Nola. I love this. And it's huge. It's absolutely huge. Oh, okay, there's four vases. Yeah, so there's four of those vases. I mean, you could cut those out. You could cut the edging off. Then you could cut the motif out, and then you would have some of the fabric left for whatever. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. But I would think of something. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, Nola. And last but not least is this beautiful tablecloth. And this was another steal. It was not expensive at all. It's a square, like a tea topper, I guess they call them. And it has the beautiful flowers on the edge, the lovely edging. And then it has this part in the middle, the more heavier weave. And then the center has this beautiful circle and swirls. But yeah, it's like a big square tea topper. But look at these flowers. I mean, they're gorgeous. You could cut those out. You could make that into a corner for a book. I mean, there's a million things you could do with it. I don't know if I want to cut it up or, you know, put it on a table. everything is just, you know, really good quality, and Nola ships fast, and I've always been happy with everything I have gotten from Nola, but this time I'm just like, I'm over the moon, Nola. Everything is beautiful. Thank you so much. And I'm definitely going to be doing some projects with these. And I love this Bambi. It's so pretty. Just a lot of fun projects. And of course, this beautiful beaded doily. I mean, you don't see that ever. So this is a really unique find that she picked up. And I'm very lucky to have been the first one to grab that, because somebody would have grabbed that for sure if I hadn't. Doilies, and this beautiful fabric, and then all of this amazing sari trim, and the little sequin flowers, and oh, these beautiful tassels. Nola, thank you so much, my friend. I love everything. Again, it's just always impeccably wrapped. And everything is always beautiful and well put together. And I cannot thank you enough for all your hard work that you do in the group. So please go over and check out Nola's group, Nanny's Attic. The link is in the description box for you guys. Thanks, guys. And thank you, Nola. Bye.